Another story that he had as well is that he once said to my great grandmother, "I'm just going to go out and get a pack of cigarettes."
Okay.
He came back 6 months later. Where did he go?
That's a long way for cigarettes.
That's a long way for cigarettes. He just went. He up sticks and went, and that was it. We don't know where he went. Now we suspect that he had a second family. We think,
yeah,
because we know that there were the Traynor family in Liverpool, and for some